So you arrive at Suvarnabhumi Airport, get a short layover, you're pretty tired. Look how much room there is, heaps of room. It's not a box. No, if it's a box, it's a massive box, big box, good box. So I've just flown in from Ubon and I'm on my way up to Udon tomorrow to go and see this special festival. So I decided to stay at the Suvarnabhumi Airport Hotel. So I just gotta find it now. So I think it's down here. So you head towards the SkyTrain. I think, no it's not, it says Airport Hotel this way, straight ahead. So, I think it's down here. So let's go. Let's go and try and find this hotel. Okay, so I'm on the right way. Go down here. So get down towards the rail link, but you keep going. So we're basically under the airport right now, or under the road, and we're heading down towards the capsule hotels. There's a few food stores here, a few kiosks, but I'm not worried about that right now. Looking for this capsule hotel. So we've come down to the end of the area and here we are, Avangard Capsule Hotels. This is it. This is where I'm sleeping. How cool is that? I feel like an astronaut. So, let's check it out. Okay, so we hit a bit of a snag. These Avangard guys aren't here, so I can't check in and I can't get a code and I can't get into my Avangard capsule hotel. So I've had to get another hotel, which is called the box hotel, I think it's called. What's it called? It's called Boxtel. So Boxtel, I'll show you Boxtel. So this is Boxtel, it's just next door. So this is Boxtel here. So Boxtel are these little boxes and they've got beds in them. So they're pretty cool. They're all over the place. So let me show you my room. So my room is just here. Number 25. So what you do is you go like that, I think. Ah, and you push the door open, and that's the bed. That's the bed. That's my bags. And you've got Wi-Fi. Ah, it's a comfortable bed too. So it's comfortable as well. So that's the main thing. So it's comfortable. It's going to be quiet and I'm only here for 8 hours and then I'll fly out tomorrow morning. So the capsule hotel was a bummer, but I'll have to see them tomorrow. They should be open tomorrow before I go and I'll have a go at them for not being here when I'm here. So here I am in my little box. It is very small, I'll show you. So I'm lying in the bed. So that's my laptop there, and that's the door. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's like a really small hotel room. So it's yeah. The bed's comfortable. That's all that matters. So it's good. It's good. All right. Well, I'll show you a bit more around the airport when I leave to catch the plane. So from now, I'm off. I'm going to go to bed in my little box and I'll talk to you in the morning. Okay, see ya, bye. So, with staying at a place like this, inside a terminal, I suppose. You want to know where you can go to the bathroom. Well, here you are. Just here. So it's about 20 meters. And then down there's the hallway. So, important question, where to go to the bathroom? Well, easy. About 20 meters away, you've got the bathroom. Let's go to the bathroom. Most important. Okay, so that was Boxtel. That was my stay for a short-term accommodation while I was waiting for a flight the next morning. So I had my breakfast, went to the cafe just upstairs, brushed my teeth, and my flight leaves in about 2.5 hours. So I'll go and make sure everything's charged up, and then I'll head up and get my flight to Udon Thani. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. A little glimpse into what options there are other than going to a major hotel or a hotel outside the airport, because most hotels inside the airports are quite expensive, like Novotel. It's probably about 3,000 baht, I think, so, or maybe more actually. I think it's about 4,000. So this is only 1250 for the night, so it's really, really affordable, and it's good. It's all you need. You just need a soft bed and power and Wi-Fi. Perfect. Okay, hope you enjoyed that. See ya. Bye.